These are the top 10 funniest things written on vehicle insurance claims about 4 years ago. Here we go. Number 10. The accident was caused by the road bending suddenly. Number 9. A pedestrian hit me and then went under my car. How dare he do that? Number 8. I leaned forward to swat a fly on the windscreen and hit the car in front. Got bloody long arms, hasn't he? I love this one. Number 7. I went to put my foot on the brake, but the manufacturer had put it too far to the left. So I accelerated into a wall. We never want it to be our fault, do we? Number 6. I had been driving safely for 40 years when I fell asleep at the wheel and had an accident. Doesn't he know it's 2 hours and then rest, survive and revive and survive. That's right. 40 years, no wonder he fell asleep. Number 5. The bloke was all over the road. I had to swerve several times before I hit him. Number 4. I've always suspected they slipped this one in on me, but they swear that they were all genuine. I was on my way to the doctor with bowel trouble when my universal joint gave way, causing a nasty accident. Somebody wrote that on an insurance claim form. Number 3. This is a personal favourite of mine. Excuse me sniggering. An invisible car came out of nowhere, hit my car and vanished. I put them in the order that I like them, so these last two are my favourites. Number 2. I told the police I wasn't injured, but when I removed my hat, I found I had a fractured skull. Should have left his hat on. And this is my favourite of all the ones I collected. Number 1. The pedestrian had no idea which direction to run. So I ran him over.